Is it okay to draw on a dog with magic marker? Sometimes when my stepdad Ron grounds me, I'll write messages. I'll write messages on my dog. He is white with washable marker and send him downstairs. Just little messages, like if I need food or about how much I hate my stepdad Ron. My mom said it would make the dog sick. Is she right?
So many more problems with the best stepdad name ever is Ron.
Got some dog mail for you, Ron. Fuck off!